So we grab the original key. Notice that the cuts are blank. We didn't do anything yet.
The key is uniquely shaped, such as a multi-lock, or has a side milling on the key, such as the Slake Primus. Another series of the multi-lock integrator has patented mechanisms.
If you can identify the length of the pin, you know the combination of the lock. If you know that in gate number one is a pin 5, you know, then that is bypassed. You can cut through.